Yo quiero mango, todo el año quiero mango. Yo quiero mango, todo el año quiero mango.
Welcome to Global Mango Jam. Now I'm going to speak a bit about the conversion of our kitchen into a laboratory temporarily. First, we need to speak with the family or anyone we're sharing the apartment or house with that we are canning. It's a laboratory. Please maintain 2 meters of distance from the zone of canning unless you are properly attired and have washed your hands for 30 seconds. Leads me to the attire. A hat to protect from the falling of any hairs or anything that will hold the hair back. And a clean, clean shirt. It doesn't have to be buttoned down, but you have to inspect it well to make sure there are no hairs. Animal hairs and our hairs happen to stick to these shirts very well. We need to shake them out outside, inspect them well before putting them on and entering in the laboratory. The apron is not necessary, but shoes are very recommended just because things do fall and we want to protect our feet. First thing we do entering in the kitchen always is wash your hands, wash your hands, wash your hands. So after 30 seconds of washing and frothing them well and washing them with soap and water, we're going to grab our disinfectant. And we're going to clean all the surfaces of the kitchen very, very well. Now, finding this bleach in the house, I realized that it's 3.6% concentration and not 5.25. If it's 3.6%, it's 7 teaspoons per liter of water to make your disinfectant or sanitizing solution. So just be aware, 7 per liter if it's 3.6%, or if it's 5.25%, which are the two measurements that are common, it's 5 per liter, 5 teaspoons. Right, now that we're all clean, we wanna keep away the breeze, right? Wind will bring in foreign objects, we don't need that. So we're gonna close all the windows, all the doors, shut off the fans, and make sure that we have as clean and still an environment that we need to have to be in a laboratory. That's only during canning. We don't have to have these measures in place completely while we're cooking and peeling and stuff, but while canning, it's very important to have these rules in place. Now, if you like our videos, please share it with others. Give us a like. We want to share this information with the planet. So the more people that see it, the better. Until next time. Bye-bye.
Yo quiero mango. Todo el año quiero mango. Yo quiero mango. Todo el año quiero mango.